Hey, welcome everyone. It's great to see you all again, and I hope that you will enjoy today's music. I have the Pointer Sisters and Olivia Newton-John. So we'll be going back and forth between those two. And so, if you can all stand up now, we shall start with our warm-up. Just mark the place. March. Okay, you all feel warmed up now?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. I see somebody's taking off their sweater. That's good. Okay, just a few reminders before we start. Make sure that when you exercise only to the level that it is comfortable for you. We don't want you to have any pain. Just a few other reminders. Your shoulders should always be back. Back this way. Not stooped, back. And the tummy should always be in. Okay? All throughout our exercise, tummy in and shoulders back. And remember to breathe. Breathe when you exert. You exhale, inhale. And always have your water beside you so that you can drink at any time. Okay? So, for our first set of exercises, you will need your weights. So get your weights. The first exercise is what we call the reverse fly. So you bend this way. In, out. In, out, in. So slightly bent, your back straight, out, and in. The next exercise is the tricep lift. You just lift. The third exercise is we move the weights to the back, the tricep kickback. Notice how my elbows are still up. If it is more comfortable to just do it warm, one arm at a time, that's fine too. Okay? So even the reverse fly, if you want to do it one arm at a time, that is okay. And then the fourth exercise will just be a combination of the lift and the kickback. Okay, so with that, if you're ready, I'll get the music going. And after we do that set, we will repeat that set. So just keep going, okay?
Thank you.
Remember, you can do it one arm at a time. Sip of water while I show you the next set of exercises. We'll give the arms a break and we will work on the lower body. The first exercise, you may need your chair. Get your chair. And we will do what we call the curtsy lunge. Curtsy. If you need a chair, you can hold on to the chair. So we'll do it both on the right and the left leg. Curtsy. Curtsy. So just come down to the level that you can. If you can only go lightly, that's fine. If you can go deeper, that's better. Okay, so choose the level that works for you. The second exercise, you hold on and you just keep your legs straight and kick back. The important thing here is that you keep your tummy in and your shoulders back. So just kick back. Third exercise is to the side. Very slowly and mindfully. So raise it as high as you can. You can't reach your body. Okay? So those are the three exercises for this set. You ready to go? Yes?
Ready.
Okay.
I'm saying all the things that I know you.
Thank you.
Everybody doing okay? Yes? Okay. Have a sip of water, and I'll show you the third set. You will need your stool and your band. But first, we'll start with the wall push-up. So you can do it against the wall or a counter, whatever is convenient for you, or even a chair. So our push-up goes this way. Four. Here against the wall. Keep your back straight. If you want it easier, move closer. That's easier. You want it harder, go farther and go this way. Okay? So, tummy in, shoulders back. Second exercise, we will need the stool, and all we'll do is step up and down from the stool.
Okay.
The third exercise, you will need your band. Together, move it to the side and stretch. Stretch. Make sure there is enough tension in your band so you can really feel your shoulder muscles work. We'll do it on one side, and we will also do it on the other side. And the fourth exercise for this set, still hold on to your band and raise your knees. Elbow to the knee. Are we good?
No.
Okay. Start with a wall push-up.
Burning, doing the Neutron Dance.
Because what we'll do now is we will repeat all the exercises one after the other, straight. Set one, set two, and set three. So drink up, Shake your shoulders. And I'll drink as well. Everyone doing okay?
Okay,
yeah. We're doing okay.
So far, so good?
Yeah,
good.
Yeah? Good.
Okay. Are you ready for the whole repetition? We shall start.
Yeah.
Start with your weights.
I want a lover with an ear.
See ya.
Was that tiring? You tired?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Starting to sweat?
Oh yeah.
Mm. Muscles good.
Okay. So we work our upper body, we work our lower body, we work our abdomen, and we work on our balance. So it's a well-rounded workout. We're gonna have a drink of water before we stretch. And for our stretch day, we're going to use our chair. You worked hard, so you deserve a break. You ready to stretch? You have your chair ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
5, 6, 7. Switch. 1.
This man is not the first heartbroken. My eyes are not the first to cry.
5.
There's just no getting over you.
7.
Sit around
and
wait for you. But baby, can't you see?
1.
There's nothing else for me to do.
3.
I'm hopelessly devoted to you.
5.
But now, there's no matter how, since you hold. Now I'm no longer alone.
Feeling?